Okay, I did some soldering today and built this little box. It's basically two pedals built into one box. One's a filth factory, and the other one I've named the quad glazer, for those who might get that joke. It's crazy. So I've linked the two of them, and gonna play around here and see what kind of sounds it makes. Let's turn it on. I like that one, that's cool. And let's try some EQ on that. That's just a little taste of what that's doing. Hopefully I'll be using that sometime in the future.